All right, so here is the osprey nest at St. Mary's Lake. Yes, there is an osprey in the nest right now. I presume that is the mother. So let me go ahead and zoom out to show you where I am. I'm actually pretty close. This is really as close as I can get to really get a full view of the osprey. As you can see, there was somebody that actually walked right under it. But I wouldn't be able to view the full osprey unless I was at this distance. Because I need to be at an angle, because otherwise the lights of the tower are actually going to block the osprey from being seen by the camera. Yeah, so there you go. There's an osprey, and even though I'm not wearing any such t-shirt, I'm wearing a red-tailed hawk t-shirt. Ospreys are always very cool to see. So, yeah, let me show you again. All right, here's the osprey again. With full optical zoom, no digital zoom. Oh my gosh, I'm itching. Oh, mosquitoes. All right, here we go again. Whoops. Uh-oh. Let's go ahead and go all optical zoom on this one. Or all digital zoom, rather. Let me go back. That is a very nice, clear picture of the osprey's head right there. I always love a good close-up. I guess this osprey's okay. Yeah, she's all right. Yeah, apparently this doesn't work out. Oh.
There's got to be a way. Thank you. Drat.
Hang on, let me try to get a better close-up here. I guess it's got a... Oh, crap. Yeah, I just need to tilt this back up again.
All these mosquitoes galore out here. I can't get rid of them.
Yeah, sometimes you just don't know they're there until you see them.
I always hate this. Oh, there's gotta be a better place.
Wow.
All right, I'm gonna finish this in optical zoom mode here. Oh, I know you can't see it very well. Oh yeah, it's starting to get very dark.
Yeah, it's the problem with doing this at sunset is it looks very shadowy because of the fact that the sun's setting. Yeah, so that's just the way it goes, you know?
I mean, this is as good as I can get it, you know?
And there you go, optical zoom or digital zoom. Oh, mosquitoes are notoriously famous in Georgia. Just lots of mosquitoes. I can't do nothing about it. I'm not wearing mosquito spray or nothing. I'm just filming. Oh, it's so terrible. How can anybody live like this? That kind of makes me wonder, right? Well, apparently that osprey does pretty good up there. But down here, oh, I'm being swatted. Oh, man, so terrible. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna film that video. That's longer.
Oh no, the osprey's gone. Oh no. Yeah, I'm very sorry I couldn't... I actually wasn't here. I was actually walking. And it actually flew, like, around here. Like, in a circle, like, right as I approached the camera. And then it flew that way. So, yes, they don't roost at their nest. They just stay at their nest to protect the nest while it's daylight, since that's when all the other critters are all around during the daytime. Well, that's it for today. I'll see you next time.